Hey guys, welcome back to another amazing video. But this could be the most amazing one for everyone. So you notice I have a big in my hand because I'm gonna do a Pennywise makeup tutorial. So I'm gonna do it on me. I haven't seen any kid. Oh, I've seen one kid Pennywise makeup tutorial. So I'm gonna copy. So get ready to see me act in Pennywise. First, take a bag. Make sure you don't see any big part of your head. Cut off the end. No, I just need to let them go together. I'm gonna do that. Fine, let's just first do the makeup and leave this prep. Get ready just yet. Where's the makeup bag? It's supposed to be here. Right? And it couldn't be. Where is it? Can I use this? How the hell is it? I'm gonna go ask my parents. So then, it's a brown though. You can go to do it to the table. Got it. Get the door closed. Okay. Let's start the Pennywise makeup. Get your bag. Now get the white part of his face. But make sure don't touch the lines on his head. It will disappear it. That's not good. But still no human place color. It will look awesome after all. I'm gonna speed this video so it won't take too long. No, I'm not gonna do that. I don't make it too long. I can make a part two thing. This will just be part one. If it's too long. If it's not, I'll make this whole video. It already kind of looks like Pennywise. Next time, I will do the thing that's made like in the first 2017 movie thing. Now it's 2020. I'm doing the 2019 chapter 2. So it's just a year later from when the movie came. Okay, get inside. Don't get on the nose. The nose, you have to do the red. Sorry guys, I don't have the wig, but I will buy it, so next time you can see it. You can do the top of the top. Don't get it in your eyes. That will be bad. But I will definitely not go into the storm drain or any drain. Or the sewer. Ew. That's gross. Get on the eyebrow so no one can see it. But don't get too much on your hair. Almost there. Wash your hands. Get it. Now, let your if you're a kid and we are watching this, let your parents secure it. Do I still look like a normal kid? The last thing is the nose. Oh, now it's hard because my hands are covered in. But the eyes, it's a little washed. No, I don't need that part. Okay, let's just do the nose. So yeah, I look pretty great, right? And last, thank you so much for watching this video. It took me like 18 minutes to make all this makeup. Yeah, and remember to subscribe to my channel. Like this video, please, guys. Ring the notification bell. And comment down did you do the makeup? Did you do it? Tell me now. Or you'll float too.